spellcaster. Right here. What kind of crazy bitches do we got? Okay, we have this. What's this guy do? Once turn you declare spell or trap, then target one set card. Look at the card. If it's declared, type the can activate this turn. Because we're going to have probably Yami out in the field with Yugi's effect. So this guy would be a 2,000 attack when we drop this guy, you know? So we'll drop that then. What does Featherizer do again? Oh, Gemini shit, okay. Level up deck, spell counter deck, solid magician mill deck. I don't have mystical beast or mythical beast Cerberus. I wish I did. Don't laugh at me for not having that. All right, I'm very sensitive about not having that card. Thank you very much. God, he was a bug. 39 months, by the way. Where's your ring? I don't know, man. I lost it. Not bad. God. I'll trade to you for all other ultra rares. Damn, that's a good deal. What does this bitch do again? Let's do this. Let's just do this. This should be fine. Wait, I'm down a card. I need one more. Right. Magic something? Maybe? I mean, that can help us get other shit out, I guess. Second econ? Chow seems broken as fuck with Pegasus. He does seem broken as fuck with Pegasus! I only have one example. Yeah, I just have one Went to find... Wait, went here to find Snake's Twitch, but Curse streaming, hello. What's up? We're just, brainstorming a deck. Chat is being very, unsure with what exactly we should do. I think I might just throw the second econ in, but we would still be low on monsters. This good one is balance. I don't even know what that is. What does this card do? We're being unsure? Yes. All of us are being unsure, guys. All of us are being unsure. It's okay. It's okay to be unsure. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. I don't blame you. We're all unsure sometimes. I'm unsure, you are unsure. Wouldn't be terrible. What does this guy do again? Oh, that just looks at cards. Would Magical Undertaker not be a bad idea? It's probably a bad idea. It's probably bad. I mean, it works. We have a bunch of other shit that he could pull out. You know what? Why not? Let's just throw him in there. Why the fuck not? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and copy this to another deck. Let's put it to Yugi. Yeah. What happens to level up? I don't even know anymore, dude. This deck became some crazy bullshit. This was some random thing. Don't worry about this. This is a very... I'm not sure how this deck will go, but we reached plat, so we don't D-rank anymore. So that's good. It's good we don't D-rank now, because we can get away with this random shit. So let's go ahead and put Power of Dark in here, so that'll level up our bitches. Save. There. This should be interesting. I'm curious how this deck will go. I didn't set Yugi as my main dude. It's time to duel. All right, we'll try it out. Give it a shot. Boy's deck. It's something. Let's give it a shot. Why not? It seems like it could be fun. What's up, money for level up if you're not going to use it? Well, he's got the Silent Magician stuff too. So it wasn't just level up we were going for. We did get stuff while getting those exact things. So it wasn't a loss. Every now and then I fuck while I really need you now tonight. Alright, so shitty starting hand. That's okay. Amazonas. Very bad starting hands. Oof, this is a bad starting hand. Gamble. Alright, looking good. Looking good. What does this card do again? So summon one level monster from your graveyard? Alright. Looking good, guys. I know we wanted to save our Cup of Ace for when we had Solemn Magician, but I was hoping that the Cup of Ace would save us there and give us an actually useful hand. Didn't happen. It's fine. He set that monster face down. Shit. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna Econ this. There's a reason why. I'll Econ this. Now here's why. Heart of the cards. I draw a card. Fuck. Okay. Here's why. Here's why. We're fine. I should have attacked that one, actually. I attack with a monster. I use my face down card. I should have hit this face down one.
Now is the time. I special summon a monster.
One of the time. That was a horrible idea to hit that one. I don't know why I did that. Don't know why I hit that one, guys. These strats, they're really good, right? I'm really good strategist. Well, fuck. Alright, that's game. That's game. 100%. Looking good so far. What are those? They're face down, so there's a reason for this. But what is it? Holy shit, I'm really glad I put these in the deck. Man, he's not gonna see this shit coming. He's not gonna see these coming. There we go. Good fucking luck, dude. Holy shit. That's a deck building, you're damn right. I set a card. He's got nothing. Time to battle. Let's do this. I can't even use it because I was fucking around. Oh shit.
I am waiting for your.
Why are those face down? What are those? Alright, here we go. I summon Silent Magician level 4. You're going down now, Yami Yugi. You fool. I activate Spell Power Grasp.
I am waiting for your breath. I'm sweeping
my. Alright, so I'm gonna not attack because he's got some crazy. There's no way he doesn't. There's no way he doesn't. He's absolutely got to have, like, a wall, mirror wall. I don't know. He's got to have something.
Let's do this. I attack with a monster.
Oh. I'm dead. I didn't even realize I was dead. There was no way to win there.
I may have lost, but I win.
That's pretty good. Let's try that deck again. I feel like we just had really poor luck that time. The heart of the cards wasn't with us this time. Let's give it another shot. I guess realistically, I should have just attacked that guy. But even then, there was no way I was coming back. No way. Good fucking deck. Thanks, dog. I'm a very talented deckist. Here we go. Fucking fish bitch. Fish brain. We're fine. We're going first. Going to win. Let's get Sound Magician out immediately. Come on. Give me that shit. Give me Sound Magician. Come on. Come on. Fuck yeah.
In attack position.
Okay. Oh, he's... He understood how strong I am!
I set a call.
Good luck.
My turn is done.
What's up, AK? How you doing, buddy? That's my cat, by the way. In case you're curious. He's looking out the window. Did he DC?
I draw.
Okay, no, he's still there. He's absolutely gonna have something to kill this. There's no way. With Umi, he's gotta have some kind of like 1800 monster or some shit. God, I miss mine freaking the mind scan. I miss it so bad. Ugh. Hate not knowing what's there. I wish I could cheat. Have a wall hack enabled for card backs. Shit. Did he ever make a harpy deck? No. I did not. He's using his terrible connection skill. He's gonna try and stall us out. Face down monster? Really?
My turn is complete.
Okay.
I draw a card.
Well, well, well.
Here I go. I summon a monster in attack.
Spell power grasp.
I activate a spell.
A designated card from the deck to your hand? Yes. Thanks. Looking pretty good there, Yugi Yami. I'm gonna attack with this, see what happens.
Here we go.
Son of a bitch. Well, that's a problem. I could have gotten a lot more damage onto him if I wasn't greedy. I was just, if it was like a Yoma ship or something, I was doing that. Because I don't want to fucking throw him into there, unknowing what the fuck it is. So, you know, it's better safe than sorry. Better safe than sorry, Chet. Okay. Another spell power grasp. Okay. Well, I guess I'll, I gotta do it.
Here we go.
Shit. You make me so sad. You make me the saddest boy. That's not even a water monster! It's a bug! Come on, man! It's a bug! Wait, I can- aw, shit. If I had a main phase 2, I'd do that. It's a bug! Fuck! It's not a water bug, it's a man-eater bug! Come on!
Now is the perfect time.
Frick! This is the worst. Trap Jammer ain't gonna do shit either. Shoot! Okay. Perfect. Just what I need. Now I could play magic or level modulator, whatever the fuck. However, I would special summon it. Thing is, it just die next turn anyway. There's no reason to. Don't do that yet. I could just do this.
My turn is
done. Not worth it right now.
I draw.
What does this card do again? This guy won one monster and then took a one and either play his graveyard and return that to either top or bottom of the deck. That's fucked up.
I'll teach you to stay out of the waters.
Oh shit.
I summon a monster in attack position.
Wow.
Time to battle.
That's not bad.
Behold! My monster shall attack.
Behold, magical Undertaker, bitch.
My monster's effect activates.
You bitch. In defense mode.
I'm counting on you.
Go boy.
Special summon a monster.
I'm sorry, girl. It's a girl.
There's a storm
by the way.
You.
The Japanese in silver tried to fight me with the exact same paladin deck you made. That's weird. That's weird.
My turn. I draw a card.
Econ! That won't help me at all. Fuck. I think we're dead.
I set this card.
I think we're dead. Like, I could level modulator, bring out something, tribute it. He might DC. That'd be sweet. They never DC when they're winning, though. Odd how that works. That dude, we lost a man-eater bug. We gotta use man-eater bugs. Why don't we ever use man-eater bugs? It just works. I have never been in an instance where I drew a man-eater bug and I was like, God damn it, not man-eater bug right now. You know? I need to just use man-eater bugs. They work. They're good for a reason.
Here I go. I attack you directly with my monster.
Econ.
Now, I reveal my
face. Alright, the best I can do. Just prevent myself from dying right now.
I can still turn this duel around. That's the end of my turn. I refuse to lose. My turn. I still believe in my cards. I draw.
This isn't gonna work. I have to have more cards than him. He has too many cards! Fuck. Well, best I can do.
You don't know
my mind. You don't know my kind. Dark necessities of my desire.
I special summon a monster.
Tell the world that I'm... That's game. There's nothing I can do.
Nice.
Madka's bad. Listen. I'm just saying. Man-eater bug is a national treasure. Okay? What, the Dragon and Celebration deck? I don't know. I feel like it's probably doesn't really fit much. Yep, Yomi ship. Dude, you got the game. You got the win. Just do it. Just do it. Just do it. Hit me. Hit me, Mako. Come on, Mako. Do it. You know you wanna. You know you wanna, Mako. Come on. Come on, Mako Tsunami. Come on. You wanna get that boat? Wanna sail the oceans? Come on, Mako. Hit me. Hit me, Mako. Come on. Come on, Mako. Are you kidding me, Mako? Did you DC or something? What's going on, Mako? Hit me. Come on.
What if he DC'd? What if he just DC'd?
Oh my god, we won! Yes! Woo! He's probably pissed!
Same as yesterday.
This game is so easy! Dude, our deck is good, guys! We got a good deck!
Well, poor Andy.
Poor Andy. Oh shit, yo, look at this. Look at this deck. Look at this Sango of the Thunder here. What? What? Hold on here. During damage calculation, your opponent's turn, this card is being attacked. You can target the attacking monster and make that target attack zero during damage calculations. This is a quick effect. What a strange deck. Wow. I don't get it. Huh. Well, ain't that something? Ain't that something? Stray lambs. What? What a strange deck. I kind of want to get this card just because the idea of destroying every card in the field sounds fun. Huh, what a strange guy Andy is. Huh. Yo, so our deck's pretty shit. Let's not use it again. It's really bad. It's probably bad. It's probably really bad. Water deck is hella fun. Yo, let's get a water deck. Let's get a water deck. That's the old meta. Does it work? I do want a Yomi ship, though. Yomi ships are just fucking rude. This really is a card buying stream. Here, I'll throw 15 at this. I'm looking for Daedalus and Yomi ship. That's what I care about here. That's what I'm looking for. I'll throw 15 at it. Okay? Just 15. Anymore. Mitch's room wouldn't be bad either. I'd never use it, but I mean, it's something. Overwhelm. Uguchi. Hey, the Stray Lambs. Let's fucking do it. Oh, yeah, cool. Silent Abyss, Dawn Turtle, Piercing Moray. Once per turn, you contribute one Fish, Sea Serpent, or Aqua. This guy gets 600 attack. Wow! Fairy Dragon, Gora the Turtle, Black. Holy shit! Get where I've been. Use it to lose it. Let me plug it in. Robots are my next of kin. Can we talk about that luck? That's more Stray Lambs! Hell yeah! Yo, that was insane luck. What the hell? I got fucking red Black Dragon's chick. I've always actually wanted this card too. I didn't even notice it was in there. What's else in this bitch? It's like Pot of Greed, but an eel. Wow. Oh, that's actually not a bad card. Holy shit. Wow. Huh.
No, that it just won't stop you.
Reset for another? Do I really want to reset? I mean, it was only three packs. Do I want to reset? Because I'm only putting in 15, so in like two more buys. I guess realistically it would be 17 or 18? No reset? Nah, I don't think so. That thing, Starboy, Kazejin, yo, Gay Guardian, we're coming at you. Gora Turtle of Illusion, Grass Phantom, Whirlwind Prodigy, Blizzed Defender of the Ice Barrier, Blizzard Warrior, Unshaven Angler. Wait, did it really say Unshaven Angler? That's a weird name. That thing, Piranha Army, Kazajin. Oh my god. Overwhelm, Aquamirror.
Oh my god! What the fuck? What's happening here? Holy shit! What the fuck, man? Grass Panda, Bubonic Vermin, Yaku Gyre Panda. Deep Sea, that thing, this thing, this thing. What the fuck? Sea Lord's Amulet, Deep Sea Panda Boy. Fred Army, Blizz this guy. Blizz this thing, that thing. What the fuck? More Stray Lamps! Shit. So, kind of managed to get everything we wanted except the Yomi ship from just that. Kind of impressed, all things considered. I really want the Yomi ship, though. That's my only qualm. With just not leaving from its now. Fuck. Do I reset, though? We're just gonna do the 10 more. We're just doing the- that's what we're gonna settle was just the 10 more. By the way, for the record. We want to reset, though, right? Now we reset? Okay. We'll reset. Because I'm trying not to spend too much dollary dues. I pretty much only go hard if, like, a bunch of, like, people just want to throw bits at me to do it because some people, like, vicariously live through other people opening packs for some reason. Don't know why? I don't complain. Fuck it. It's free packs. Gora Turtle, Blizz Boy, Arsenal Summoner, Deep Sea, Mar Boy, that thing, Grass Phantom, Dawn Turtle, Whirlwind Prodigy, Aquamirror Cycle, Bubonic Vermin, Naturia Guardian. Oh. Deep Sea, that thing, Blizzed Boy, Attack and Receive. Dawn Turtle, Overwhelm, Unshaven. It's unshaven. Why is. It's a fish. It's not supposed to shave. But apparently it's got a beard. I don't get it. Piranha. What is this guy? Inflicts. Battle damage this card inflicts. By attacking your opponent's life points directly is doubled. Oh, wow. Huh. Dawn Turtle and Suijin. Sea Lord's Amulet, Deep Sea, that thing, Reliable Guardian. Fairy Guardian, Deep Sea, that thing, Numinous Healer. That's a nurse. Just saying. Cell and Abyss, Grass Phantom, Gyaku Gyre Panda. Gora Turtle of Illusion, Sea Lord's Amulet, Guardian of the Throne Room. That thing, Bubonic Vermin, Sang of the Thunder. Alright, so that time, we didn't get the luck. Yomi ship? Holy shit, the Stray Lamps. Constantly the Stray Lamps. Okay, that time, we did not get the luck. So, we gotta pull out there. We did what we set out to do. We got most of what we wanted. I don't even know if we have the cards for a water deck, all things considered, though. The idea of a water deck has always been appealing, though. An appealing.